everybody. I'm Nazima Tabassum of grade 11. I'm studying in Sunbeam from LKG. The place I love the most in Sunbeam is our music studio. I had a great opportunity to participate in the keyboard exam conducted by Trinity College London. I have learned many songs, chords and scales. Proud to be a Sunbeamian.
Hello everyone, this is Trinity of 9C. Being a proud Sunbeamian, I've always loved going to school and learning new things. And now, though I'm not able to go to school because of this pandemic, I've not stopped learning. A huge thanks to my school for introducing amazing online classes. This initiative has definitely made home a school away from school. So far, we've had online classes on English, mathematics, physics, biology, and social science, yet without the dearth of interest and liveliness. I love learning from my favorite teachers, and something notable is that they teach in an enthralling manner without debasing the quality of school education. Moreover, the online classes invigorate my day. The study plan that is sent every day consists of numerous worksheets which help me to progress better in the topics taught through the online classes. I'm happy that through this, I'm able to spend my time at home productively. I've always feared online classes as the methodology of teaching is said to vary and confuse students. But now, after attending those online classes by Sunbeam, I'm clearly aware that all those were just rumors, because now I think online classes can also be fun and interesting. On the whole, I thank my school and my faculties for taking such a great effort during this pandemic. Thank you.
Hi, this is Dr. Hema of Wizards 2014 batch. My schooling at Sunbeam was so memorable, where I had the finest teachers. They were not only my teachers, but they were also my mentor, guide, parents and whatnot. And I also had the privilege to be the captain of Garnet House, where I had an opportunity to outshine as a leader. And Sunbeam is not only a place for learning, it is a place where actually learning is made fun. And with lots of in-house activities and celebrations. And it is a place where I was able to fulfill my dream. So I am forever grateful to the school and to the teachers. And as the school motto goes, lead kindly, like.